being your slave, what should I do but tend upon the hours and times of your desire? I have no precious time at all to spend, nor services to do to you require. Nor dare I chide the world without an hour, whilst I, my sovereign, watch the clock for you. Nor think the bitterness of absence sour, when you bid your servant once adieu. Nor dare I question with my jealous thought, where you may be or your affair supposed. Still, like a sad slave, stay and think of naught, save where you are, how happy you make those. So true, a fool is love that in your will, though you do anything, he thinks no ill.